Oh, it's just you. That's not funny. I almost shot you, you know.
But it warmed you up a bit, right?
Don't be stupid. I felt my heart freeze for a second.
Whoa, you really are freezing. Can you even pull the trigger with your hands shaking like that?
I haven't been able to feel them for a while. Probably gonna be frostbitten by tomorrow.
Ah, screw it. Here, have some of this.
Wait, don't tell me you started a fire.
What, you think I'm stupid enough to start a fire out here?
Then where did you... Oh God, you didn't do it in the tank, did you?
Close, Dan's APC. If I did it in the Hafen, Miles would have kicked my ass.
You can't make a fire in an enclosed space. You'll run out of oxygen.
Shh. Come on, just drink it. It's gonna be iced coffee soon if you don't hurry up.
I guess so.
Sorry. Wimpy lukewarm coffee is all I got to offer right now.
No, it's just what I needed. Thanks, Raz.
Scouts are late. Ought to be back by now.
Wonder if something happened. I hope they didn't run across any Imperials. Nah, maybe if it was just Claude, but he had Kai with him.
Claude's not the kind of guy to mess up like that either.
I don't know about that.
Riley.
It was just a joke. I don't really think that.
Then don't say it.
Why are you giving me this? You joke around like that all the time.
You can hide behind saying it was just a joke, but you know damn well if Claude heard that, it really hurt him. Damn it, Riley. Can't you just accept the guy already?
I have.
Oh, really?
Otherwise, I wouldn't have come this far. And that goes for everyone in the squad, not just me. We've been retreating with barely any equipment or supplies. Not a single soldier is deserted. Claude's the one pushing this squad forward. He's the one keeping everyone together. Even I can see that.
Huh, what do you know? You're paying attention after all. Well, good.
Don't talk down to me like that. You're just like Kai.
Hey, Kai doesn't talk down to people. She's just kind of blunt. Not a people person.
Not her. I mean the real Kai. You were closest to him, right? It feels so weird that he isn't here, too.
Yeah.
I wonder what he's doing now. Hasn't Lena told you anything?
Of course not. You think I could ask her that?
Guess not.
It's just like the scouts were telling us. A railroad and a freight train. Looks like a storage base for transporting supplies.
They have a base of this scale all the way out here? Where are they sending all of it?
The tracks go west. Looks like there's a tunnel.
It goes through the mountains? But that means these supplies are bound for...
Oh! Galia! It's a logistics base. They're supplying their invasion of Galia from here. What should we do?
Let's go back and meet up with the others. On our last scouting trip, we discovered an Imperial storage base. They seem to be transporting supplies west. Most likely weapons and ammunition. the invasion of Galia.
So we're practically squatting on an enemy supply depot? Finally, it's our lucky day!
Raz, I confirm the enemy's numbers myself. We're short on ammo and equipment. We don't have any of the other squads to back us up.
What, so we can't win? Here's our shot at cutting off their Galian pipeline. We can cut off their weapons!
I get it. It's a good chance. I'd love to fight if we could. But what good could we even do? We're barely holding together.
Claude, what do you think?
Speaking as a commander, the safe choice is to keep moving toward our destination. I think we should attack the base. And it's not just about homelands or patriotism. If Galia falls, the Empire won't stop there. They'll use it as a foothold to keep moving west. We joined the army to protect what's important to us. And if we want to do that, someone has to take out that base.
And that someone is us, huh? Do we even have a chance at beating them?
We do. The base is in a valley in the mountains. If a strong wind comes, the snow will get whipped up. It should be enough for a minor blizzard.
So we could use that as cover, and take them all out before they know what hit them.
But that relies on the right wind, doesn't it? Are we supposed to just wait here until it changes?
No. The wind's coming. And soon.
Wind talk, huh? Well, if Claude says so, it's gotta be true.
You're sure we can win?
Yeah. I know we can.
Okay. Then let's get ready.
Understood. I'll get the Hoffman in position. We move out in 10 minutes. Everyone get ready.
Hey, wait! If you were gonna back down that easy, then why didn't you just agree from the start?
I just wanted to hear him say it. As long as he tells us we can win, I'm willing to follow his orders to get us there.
Huh. Guess he meant it after all. All right. I'm ready for a real rampage. Once I work up a sweat, I'm gonna forget all about this damn cold.
Are you sure this is okay, Claude? We're going to be pretty late meeting up with the rest of the army.
We're already moving on. I can't afford to wait for everyone who shows up late. The armored rangers are the best of the best. They'll be fine without us.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's make sure we're on the same page.
Kind of exciting.
I'll do what I want.
Indeed.
Lock and load!
Here I go.
Let's do it.
I've got this.
My turn.
Just remember, this is to protect Galia. Time to go save our homeland.
Take out the supply depot before they can use it against our homeland. Fregalia! Squad E, move out!
Yeah.
Not that many of them.
Federation Army? We're under attack! Call reinforcements!
Finally, the bastards noticed us.
That does it for our surprise attack. Now we just have to finish up before their backup gets here.
Taking this base will help everyone in Galia. We have to win them.
Where are the armored vehicles?
Reinforcements have arrived. We've got more soldiers coming on the next train, too.
Good. Now we're taking the offensive. Those Federation dogs will regret crossing.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. It's an armored train. Armored trains don't just bring more soldiers. They're also as strong as a tank. Keep an eye out for it while you're advancing.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Found him.
Engage!
Yep, I'm on it.
This is a cool minute. Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. What the hell are Federation soldiers doing here?
I see. They're good.
Those armored trains are more trouble than I expected. We have to do something about them.
Claude! If we redirect the trains, then maybe...
Of course. It might just work.
I'm not scared of anything.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. Eat this!
How's that? Justice prevails.
I see. They're good.
Darkness within.
Keep firing! Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Damn it, we're being pushed back!
Within. I see.
Calm down, there's not that many of them. Didn't expect an attack here.
Soul.
God strike!
Watch out for anti-tank weapons.
Oblivion calls.
Too careless.
me.
They're ready.
Barely have enough ammo and fuel left.
One less bad guy.
No!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Yep, I'm on it.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
There they are. Here it comes.
I see. They're good.
Eat this.
Have been taken out.
I've got a clear shot at you.
Just don't get in my way. There you are.
Medic!
Please tell me more about your problems. You like that?
Lost him.
Right on.
I see. They're good.
Have enough ammo and fuel
left. Understood.
The
This is an order. Focus on dodging their shots. We need to avoid casualties.
All right, get behind me.
Watch my back.
I'll go.
Watch my back.
I'm coming.
I'm invincible. Medic! They're over here!
We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay.
I got this. You go get some rest.
Keep firing! Engaging! What the hell are Federation soldiers doing here?
Final form!
I see beyond the shadow.
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. Where are the armored vehicles?
I see you.
They're here!
I'm safe!
Engaging!
My mind races. So this is my fate. You fool!
They're good!
Mission complete!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Thank you.
right! Get behind me!
Hey, my
watch my back.
I'll go with you.
Watch my back.
I'm coming.
Let's split up here.
I'll go with you.
We barely have enough ammo and fuel left.
They're going for the supplies!
Time to go.
Comes the pain. Found him. Eat, lad.
The darkness within.
God of War claims you.
No! Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead.
Final form!
I see beyond the shadow.
It ends here!
Oblivion calls.
No!
Hope the treads hold out.
Thank you. safe? Watch my back.
Calm down, there's not that many of them.
Watch my back.
Sure. Let's go.
Lost them.
Found them!
Thank you.
blast those tanks with everything you've got!
I got this!
In order. Blast those tanks with everything you've got! This is an order. Defensive formation! Brace for enemy attack!
Time to go.
They're good. Keep firing!
There. Got
him. I see. They're good.
Anyone got candy? That about does it.
How do you like that, imps?
I can't believe it. We really pulled it off.
Yeah, it's over. We've won.
We actually managed to help the people of Galia. That's amazing.
Hell yeah, we kicked ass. We're bona fide heroes. And just look at our reward. Mwah!
No, we'll be blowing up the excess supplies. Can't afford to take all this with us. Massive Imperial force is bound to show up any moment. We'll try and reclaim the base. If we destroy the supplies, they stay out of Imperial hands.
Seriously? What a way.
All right, make way, everyone. We're gonna send this payload sky high!
You certainly impressed someone in that last battle. HQ's sent you something nice as a reward.
Listen up, everyone. I'd like to introduce a new member of Squad E.
I'm Eileen Blackwell. Curtis's little sister, actually.
Hey, you all look so beat up! We won! Just look at that! Those tracks go straight to Galia! Right back home!
To Galia, huh? I wish we could go back.
We will. Once the war's over, anyway.
We shouldn't be too far from the rendezvous point now.
Supplies and reinforcements! That was the plan, right?
I'd kill for a warm jacket and some gloves.
Bread. And if it's not asking too much, butter and jam.
If they came across the sea, it's probably a landing party from Edinburgh.
That means the Federation hasn't given up yet. They're still reaching for the cap.
I don't know the details yet, but I think so.
Well, come on, Claude, let's go! We can't just waste time sitting around. Rangers like us gotta...
Whoa, Raz. You sure you can walk?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just slipped is all. Point is, we're the Ranger Corps. The big damn heroes. We gotta keep going and crush the Empire.
Keep it together, everyone. Our goal is just up ahead.
Wind off the sea.
The sea? Really?
That's it! We did it! We're saved!
We finally made it. They're all waiting. Just on the other side. They're waiting for us.
happened here? Why? Look over there. The armored Ranger Corps. They're all...
Hey, talk to me. What the hell happened? Why is everyone dead?
Ambushed by a tank platoon.
An ambush? Where'd they go?
They're chasing a squad that ran, but they'll be back. Hurry and get out of here.
Hey, hang in there, man. Look at me! Shit.
This can't be happening. Claude, is this why we came all this way? We crossed the mountains. We lost so many of our allies. For this? Crystal!
Minerva! You're okay.
Stay with me, Crystal! Commander! Don't worry, I've got you, okay? Just rest for now.
I'm so glad. You're all right. What about... our reinforcements?
They're here, don't worry. Hundreds, thousands of them. You can't hear them over the tide, but they're here. Don't worry, Crystal. The Federation is sure to win with this.
I see. Victory. The glory you deserve, I made a vow. That's why I offered my life.
That's right. You swore you'd stay with me as long as I was on the battlefield.
It has been my greatest honor to keep that promise.
Crystal! God! Damn it!
Minerva.
You! Where the hell have you been? What took you so long? You know what we've been doing? We've been fighting! Even outnumbered by tanks, even underarmed, even with no supplies, we fought, damn it! And this is what we got for it! And now, with the enemies gone and our blood in the snow, now Squad East rolls in? Crystal died because of you. Squad F's blood is on your hands!
I said it and I meant it. I'll never let a soulmate get away.
Nowhere to run. We're dead.
Damn it!
What the... That wind... It's coming off the sea. Just stood there in silence, in shock. There was nothing else we could do. The morning sun had risen, and none of us even saw the light. All we saw was the Majesty bearing down upon us.
Interlude. The Other Kai.
Thank you.